I'll let the moderator decide who's supposed to ask the question.
Throw light on one contradiction.
Yes, sir. जी बोलिए
कभी कभी केंद्र करना चाहता है
जी
क्योंकि राज्य उसमें सहयोग नहीं देता जबकि इल्लीगल माइग्रेंट को बाहर निकालने के लिए जो यंत्रणा की आवश्यकता होती है वो राज्य सरकार की अधिकार
जी सही कह रहे हैं
और दोनों के पॉलिटिकल इंटरेस्ट क्लैश होने के कारण
जी
ये समस्या से समाधान नहीं निकल पाता ये कई दफा देखा
था जी करेक्ट
तो इसमें कानूनी या व्हाट इज योर ओपिनियन अबाउट दिस position.
Okay, sir. Okay. Just, it's, I think it's a very good question. Let's address it from a factual standpoint today. The largest political party in the world is in power in at least 19 states. And it is in power at the center as well. Right? Inki membership to itni bad gayi na? No, no, I'm not saying that. No, no, I'm saying something else. I'm absolutely open to trying to try and answer questions which are genuinely pointing towards counterfactuals or let's say hypothetical situations. Aap sahi keh rahe hain, I'm not denying that at all. Okay, but when it is possible for the government to actually initiate this exercise in states where the same party is in power, what happens then is this. When you initiate an exercise and the results come out, there will be pressure from the public in other states where you're not in power to basically say, when all these states are opening themselves to an NRC exercise to expose the problems in their society, why is our government not doing it? That's when public pressure builds. You try and create an example by practicing what you preach in the states where you are in power. Right? That is one, let's say, straight off factual answer. Second, if it is the government's and the central government's sole power to expel foreigners, that means legally the buck starts and stops with the central government. And if the state government does not cooperate, aren't there examples of the state and the center fighting out in courts? Take them to court. And certainly tell the people of that particular state that your own state dispensation is unwilling to subject itself to this exercise and cooperate with me, and this is to your detriment. I'm sure they know how to milk this politically. I don't need to teach them, right? I'm sure it will give them another tool or handle to paint the other party in poor light before its own people. So, frankly speaking, there are political solutions and there are legal solutions. But let the government actually say, I have committed X number of resources for the initiation and the conclusion of this exercise for X number of states. I have written to these states and I have told them that I am willing to take the responsibility for it. You please cooperate with me. And the following states have effectively disagreed. Let them put it out in public domain. I am not going on a witch hunt of any particular dispensation or government. I am simply saying the cause is so important and so critical that excuses like these cannot fly. And they cannot be tolerated, particularly because it involves the future, immediate future, not a future about 15 or 20 years later. So today, to address your question, the BJP is in power in how many states today? 18, 19, 16? 16 after the last assembly elections? 16 at least? Initiate the process in 16 states. Uttarakhand is seeing a heavy influx of illegal migrants. Uttarakhand. Regular reports coming out from that place that something is going wrong. Why not? Why not Uttar Pradesh? The largest state in the country. Why not Maharashtra? So, the thing is sometimes tark ka jawab to sirf fact ho sakta and these are the facts.
These cannot be excuses.
I'm saying these cannot be excuses. These are namby-bamby excuses according to